like, yeah. I told her that I want a body right now, and she said, wait, we can't be doing this right now. Nah. She saying I like the mother hoes that you be with, so I'm thinking to myself, let's chill and roll some piff. Then she got on my lap and gave me a kiss, yeah. And she looking at me smiling while I held the hips. I let her know that I wanted 50,
no more
shirt or pants on, but she left some hickeys. You know I'm down with that, she never let me have the whole kitchen. But I get more than a kiss, and after all, she don't be bitching.
Never.
I love the way she teases, the way I kiss her, the way she freezes, the way she tell me that she loves me and mean it. I never doubt that, and all the shit we've been through before, yeah, we out that. And when you think I left you alone, nah, I'm out back, baby. You the shit, you know it. You's a freaking don't show it in your belt. Yeah, I'm already below it.
You ever get that feeling when you hanging with your ex and the flame rekindles and you get to craving for the sex all alone when you know you shouldn't be? Visions blurred by the urge so you couldn't see. Started off watching TV on the sofa at a distance, then you find yourself moving closer. She give you the up and down stare while you looking back, watching her fingers strum through her hair. Somewhere along the line she got you pinned down in your beater. Y'all both faithful but close to becoming cheaters, cause she don't care about your girl and you don't care about her man. I meet you a trans and now she's unbuckling your pants. Now you don't wanna cross lines or change the way you see her, but at the same time you caught line cause your mind saying you need her. So you sit up and grip her by the hips, tell her you gotta go shortly after you kiss her on her lips, and tell her
she got me sick.